just took that whole thing backwards.
After nearly 3 minutes of going down rocky rapids backwards, I somehow stayed dry. When you have a 14.5-foot sea kayak, don't expect to turn on a dime. Don't force a turnaround if it isn't there, or you will end up wet. All the hesitation Ray had a few days ago with the rapids was gone. He was now choosing his own lines, and like a pro, was making the correct choices. Yesterday, Ray wasn't sure he wanted to continue. Today, he was turning into a paddler. I had planned on following Ray under the bridge. His hesitation sent me further to the left, and it was amazing. Sometimes these trips don't go as planned, whether it's the weather, water levels, heat, or something else. Today, however, today was perfect. So this was it. All the big water was over, and we were making our way to the Walnut Island River Park for the takeout. These trips aren't defined by the number of miles you paddle, but rather by the quality of time spent in great company. This trip was only 33 miles, but memories were made to last a lifetime.